two Jacobs one-on-one with Edge.
And also tonight, it will be Kurt Angle and Triple H, the Game and Angle, one-on-one.
Our title match here, this will be a rocket buster tonight on SmackDown.
But we're kicking things off with the American hero, the Olympic champion, Kurt Angle, set to meet Triple H later on tonight. But Triple H coming out here now.
He doesn't suck. Why are people saying that?
Well, from what we understand, Taz, Kurt Angle actually requested this match tonight against Triple H. But we're not quite sure why he wanted this non-title matchup with the Game here tonight on SmackDown.
My personal opinion, Angle has to explain himself. But Kurt's gonna, please us, kind of enlighten us on, why he asked this matchup with the Game.
Not a rousing ovation for Kurt Angle from these fans here at University of Arizona.
Last week, in a move that was apparently good for business, Mr. McMahon said that Triple H would be defending the WWF title at Backlash against Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
10 days on pay-per-view from Kansas City, Backlash.
Huh? And might I add, leaves. Does Mr. McMahon actually think that people want to see that match?
Kurt should have had the shot, Cole. Angle should have had the shot.
Does Mr. McMahon actually believe that people would rather see Hollywood Hulk Hogan go for the title than your Olympic hero? Give me a break. People, I'll have you know, in the Olympics, I beat Russians and Iranians a heck of a lot tougher than Nikolai Volkov and the Iron freaking Sheik. I can assure you that.
Angle sounds pretty jealous of Hulk Hogan to me.
I remember those guys.
And if that's not bad enough, on Raw, Ric Flair makes Stone Cold Steve Austin versus The Undertaker for the chance to face the champion after Backlash.
You suck,
so your Olympic hero won't have a title shot in the near future.
Listen to these desert rats.
Your Olympic hero won't have a title shot for a very long time. That's not right. I am better than anyone on Raw or SmackDown.
It's true.
Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
There you go.
That's his opinion.
He's right.
And tonight, I'm going to prove just that. Tonight, I requested and received a non-title match against Triple H.
That will happen tonight, folks.
And I'm going to prove to the whole world just what would have happened if Mr. McMahon hadn't gone mental and made the Hollywood Hulk Hogan Triple H match at Backlash. And people, the only what you people will be chanting is what an unbelievable butt kicking Triple H is going to take. And you know what, people?
This crowd getting under Angle's skin.
Well, let me pull you off, Kurt.
You people are just plain rude.
Angle's pretty emotional. He may start crying.
I didn't have people chanting, what, when I won an Olympic gold medal in Atlanta. No, no, no. Those people had respect for their heroes. Not you idiots here in Tucson. But people, let's try this. Every time I say a sentence, I want you people to respond by saying, it's true. No, it's true. I said it's true. It's true, 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 it's true.
Oh, finally, someone to stop the pain. And I gotta say, I think it's good Edge is coming out here because Edge was about to snap. That's fun, Alex, but that fun-loving Edge. And he can't be in a great mood. It was Kurt Angle who busted open Edge right here on SmackDown last week with a chair to the head. Remember that?
I remember. It was a beautiful thing.
And later on tonight, Taz, Edge is in action. One-on-one with Chris Jericho here tonight on SmackDown.
Kurt. How do I tell you this? Your Olympic gold medal win, it was inspiring. It was uplifting. But more importantly, it was 6 years ago.
Amen.
What does that mean? So what?
Dude, you need to get out of the past and start living in the present. But I think I can help you with that. Since you aren't going to be having any WWF title shots anytime soon, maybe you and I can settle some unfinished business at Backlash.
You want a shot at me, you snot-nosed punk? You know what, Edge? You're right. I don't have a title shot at Backlash. But at Backlash, it'll be my honor to kick your ass.
Well, Kurt, I'm going to say something you don't hear very often, but it's a date.
That wasn't right at all. It's pretty funny, though, I got to admit.
But now that that's taken care of, you do have a point, Kurt. These people shouldn't chant what after everything you say.
You're damn right.
I mean, Stone Cold came up with that, and he's on Raw now.
Idiot.
And besides, you are an Olympic gold medalist. You're a very special man, Kurt Angle. That's why these people should chant something else after you say something. Something very special. Something very you. I think after every time that Kurt Angle speaks, everyone should show their appreciation by chanting, "You suck."
A bunch of puppets.
Hold on a second, people. Hold on a second. Cut it out. That's enough. This conversation's over. Play my music. No, don't play my music. Don't play it. Don't play my music. No.
Folks, it is on in 10 days at Backlash in Kansas City on pay-per-view.
And shoot over his head at Backlash.
Kurt Angle and Edge at Backlash, but tonight, Edge has Chris Jericho, Kurt Angle,